Mangestal, the X-Fighter, and the Suit Man. I like this one. Let's select our gym. Let's go with the USO, the USO gym. Detroit. Okay, let's get started. Let's see. This is the amount of days we can simulate. Select our sponsor. Only have the one option at the moment, level 1. We need to assign our training points to our fighters, our 9 fighters. So let's see, training, here we go. Allocation. Drag and drop the trainer image. Okay. Right, here we go, training points. He's an art boxer. How would I know what to see here? Ah, here we go. Art boxer moves away from the opponent, maintaining the distance. Throws mostly jabs with the occasional cross. Rarely utilizes the hook and uppercut. Generally fights to win with a point decision, requires high speed jab and footwork. Okay, the overall bar here at the bottom changes with the different styles, obviously according to how the fighter is suited. So requires high speed jab and footwork. Let's go. Because of training, let's go. He has a very low potential there. Jab. Footwork. Power. Can't remember the loss, let's just go cardio. Okay, I'm gonna assign these training points quickly and then I'll get back to you. Okay, training points have been assigned. Okay. Let's see. Some fighters with very high potential. Wayne Wheeling. Just got featherweight. No, let's check his gear. I like blue. Let's make him a blue dude. So range fight. This is our first event at Whale. Let's go first event. Let's see a match. Go, fight accepted. Schedule, let's see. Okay, it's on the 7th. Fight against Logan Knappen. There we go. Here's our guy with his blue gear. Okay, Logan is also quite young. Let's see. Very much the same. Oh, he's a boxer puncher. We are a slugger. Let's see. Let's go. Logan has a bit more cardio than us. Sit down. Okay, so Wayne Wheeling won the match. Round 1, 2, and 3. And overall, he was a better fighter all around. He's a high potential showing already. So far, it actually seems quite interesting. I like. I might start a series on this. Just check here. Okay, so here's his history. Nice. I quite like this. Please share your thoughts down below in the comment section, and Don't forget to drop a like if you did like the video, and also subscribe if you would like to see some more content. So for now, I'm out. Enjoy, guys. Goodbye.